I like to have dinner with you in this place. Finally, we can talk quietly. I was thinking about the usefulness of holograms in education, although this is a very expensive technology still for our classes. This is true, but they represent a new dimension of knowing. They facilitate the understanding of phenomena. Holograms using 3D space favor the student's direct simulated experience with learning objects. By interacting with holographic models, students appreciate group work more and they feel very involved in the activities. Neuroimaging studies highlight the great advantages of holograms for perception and knowledge. Neuroimaging techniques represent and study brain cognitive processes through magnetic resonance. As you know, holograms show complex systems like cells, organs, structures, chemical reactions in a simple way. Among other things, it is possible to interact with holograms without taking risks. Holograms are the future of education. We at school have scarce resources to produce and use them. However, I think we can offer small experiences to our students. We need to plan some engaging activities. Good idea. Tomorrow we can instruct students to team up a projector for holograms.